in Pittsburgh has issued a flash flood watch for Muskingum County until 8 p.m. this evening. National Weather Service radar showed new thunderstorms with additional heavy rain while moving across the area this evening. Any location that got pounded earlier today from heavy rain and gets more than another inch can have flash flooding develop. Locations near the Interstate 70 corridor that get more than 1.5 inches of rain can have flooding develop quickly in areas with poor drainage and along small streams that may affect roads and buildings. A flash flood watch means that conditions may develop that lead to flash flooding. Flash flooding is a very dangerous situation. You should monitor later forecasts and be prepared to take action should flash flood warnings be issued. Most flood deaths occur in automobiles. Never drive your vehicle into areas where the water covers the roadway. When encountering flooded roads, make the smart choice. Turn around, don't drown. Instead, move to higher ground